Hello. How's it going? Seats, schmeats. Anybody that doesn't have the seat that they want, I'm sorry. You can help me with the seating chart next year, that'd be great. It was a nightmare to try and figure out how to get everybody in their seats, and I'm just proud of you guys that you didn't beat each other up yet. We're gonna show you how to do it. Beat each other up, that is, but anyway, that's an aside. Let me come to the middle and center myself. First, I want to thank parents. I want to thank you guys for entrusting us to actually have your kids in drama for the last 3 or 4 months. November, December, January, February. It's been a long time. Your kids have worked really hard. With that in mind, could we not talk right now? I'll wait. The kids will tell you that. I'll wait. The bell does not dismiss you. I dismiss you. They got it all. It's all perfect. It's amazing. I'm going to ask you to turn your cell phones off just like I asked them to turn them off. Nobody's that important. And if you are in your emergency situation where you need to have it on buzz, don't take a call in the middle of it or I'll come down and talk to you. Okay? Seriously, they worked really hard. The last thing we need is a flash to go off. There's no flash photography. Nope, no pictures. No videoing. I have Connor here who's gonna actually videotape the whole thing for us. Two cameras, one up close, that's Connor. Thanks, Connor, which we're happy about. Because really, we want you to watch your kids. I don't want you to watch, like when I go to a concert, watching through that little, that's just dumb, okay? And they've worked really hard, so the last thing we need is for there to be something that they've worked really hard on, and you hear a phone go off. That's not cool. And we want to be cool, as the song says. There's a lot of thank yous. Right now, as we speak, we're printing off the playbill. I always like to have a playbill that has a who's who. If you do not get it by intermission, you will get it. It's a memento. It's more for the kids, but for you guys as well. Every kid has an opportunity to put in a who's who. I wanted to make sure everyone's name was spelled correctly. We had some problems with the spell check, et cetera, et cetera. So I was doing that. That's where I was the last hour. I think it's okay. It's just now printing in, and maybe somebody knows how that's like this wacky one goes this way, one goes that way. I don't know. Anyway, so you're the people that I want to thank the most are the parents. After that, I want to thank Gail, and I of course want to thank Mary. I want to thank Kim. I want to thank Kathy. I want to thank the PTA, because if it weren't for the PTA, none of this would have happened. There was not a budget. We didn't have the money, and I went and asked Nick, and I'm so thankful that Nick believed in us and said, yeah, go for it. And I was like, okay. And then it was like, well, do we have any money? Well, we don't really have any money. And I was like, oh, okay, well, let's ask the PTA. And they were amazing as always. Joe, we love what you do. The kids love it. What do you need? Well, I have to pay copyrights. We want to do West Side Story. West Side Story, the copyrights are very expensive because it's a well-known play. Go for it. And they were always supportive. Always supportive. And parents were always supportive. Certain ones especially, thank you for always saying, what do you need? What can I get you? Thank you. I appreciate that. Just knowing that that's there makes it all worthwhile. And when you see these kids tonight, and when you see them tonight, and what they can do, if we believe in them, I think you'll know why I continue to do this after 20-some years. This is West Side Story, and I hope you enjoy it. I'll see you in a minute. Bye.
Thank you. Americans have done to this neighborhood. We drove them clobbered, you A-Rod.
Oh, as a matter of factuality, sir, we're suspicion the job was done by a cop.
Two cops.
Oh, at least possible.
Didn't nobody tell you there's a difference between being a stool pigeon and cooperating with the law?
Well, you did tell us the difference, sir. And we all chipped in for the prize for the first guy to figure it out.
Maybe buddy boy should get the prize.
Don't buddy boy me, Action. I got a hot surprise for you. You hoodlums don't own the streets. There's been too much raiding with you and the PRs. All right, Bernardo, get your trash out of here. Please.
Let's go, Sharks.
If I don't put down the roughhouse, I get put down on a traffic corner. And your friend don't like traffic corners, so you buddy boards are gonna play ball with me. I gotta put up with them, and so do you. You're gonna make nice with them PRs from now on, because otherwise, I'm gonna beat the crap out of every one of you, and then run you in. Say goodbye to tonight's boys, Krupke.
Goodbye, boys!
You know, they make a very nice couple.
You hoodlums don't own the streets.
Go play in the park.
Keep off the grass.
Get out of the house.
Keep off the block.
Get out of here.
Keep off the world. A gang that don't own a street is nothing.
We do own it. Come on, Jeff, square off. Ace men, rocket men, rank and file.
Gee, your ears got blood on it.
I'm a casual, baby John.
Them PRs, they branded you.
Well, that makes you a Puerto Rican tomato. Cha-cha-cha,
All right, cut the frat, whichever. Which one of the Sharks did it?
Bernardo, because they're going to say,
easy's for stink-balling my old man's throat.
Ouch.
You should have done worse. Them PRs are the reason my old man's gone bust.
Who says?
My old man says.
My old man says his old man would have gone bust anyway.
The old man says what?
My old man says that them PRs are ruining free enterprise.
And what are we doing about it?
Hey!
Gassy, cramming!
You're still around?
Listen, I was just smashing that fight! Oh, Rick, I was murdered!
Come on, anybody's.
So, Rick. How about getting me in the gang now?
How about the gang getting in? Ugh. Who do wanna?
You cheap bitch!
Whoa, the rope, little lady, the rope! Come on, round out. Now, we fought hard for this territory and it's ours. But with those cops serving as cover, the PRs can slip it right under our noses and take it away. Definitely. Unless we speed fast to clean them up and won all that fight.
A rumble! Cha-cha!
Easy, Action. The Sharks want a place too. They are tough. They might ask for bottles, knives, or even zip guns.
Zip guns? Gee.
Now, I'm not finalizing and saying they will. I'm only saying they might. We gotta be prepared. Now, what's your mood, Jets?
I say go, go.
But if they say knives or guns?
I say let's forget the whole thing.
What do you say, Riff?
I say this turf is small, but it's all we got, right?
Yeah.
I wanna hold it like we's always held it, with skin. But if they say switchblade, I say switchblade. I say I want the Jets to be the number one, to sail, to hold the sky.
And wrap us up, boom, boom, boom.
Cha-cha!
Crackle, jackal.
Ring a ticky tock.
Pam, pam.
All right, buddy boys, we roll. Yeah. Now, protocolity calls for a war council to decide on weapons.
You gotta take a lieutenant.
That's
me.
That's Tony.
Who needs Tony?
Hey, against the Sharks, we need every man we got.
Tony don't belong no more.
Cut it, Action Boy. I and Tony started the Jets.
Well, he acts like he doesn't want to belong.
Who wouldn't want to belong to the Jets?
Tony ain't been with us for over a month.
What about the day we clobbered the Emeralds?
Which we couldn't have done without Tony.
He saved my ever-loving neck.
Right. He's always come through for us and he will now. When you're a Jet all the way from your first cigarette to your last dying day. When you're a Jet, if the spit hits the fan, you've got brothers around, you're a family man. You're never alone, you're never disconnected. You're home with your own. When company's expected, you're well protected. Then you are set with a capital J, which you'll never forget till they cut you away. When you're a Jet, you stay a Jet. Now I know Tony like I know me, and I guarantee you can count him in.
In, out, let's get cracking.
Where are you gonna find Bernardo?
At the dance tonight at the gym.
But the gym's neutral territory.
Oh, I'm gonna make nice with him there. I'm only gonna challenge him.
Great, Daddy-O.
So everyone dress sweet and sharp. Meet Tony and me at the tent. And walk tall.
We always walk tall.
The greatest. When you're a jet, you're the top cat in town. You're the gold medal kid with the heavyweight crown.
When you're a jet, you're the swingin'est thing. Little boy, you're a man. Little man, you're a king. The jets are in gear. Our cylinders are clicking. The sharks are steer clear. Cause every Puerto Rican's a lousy chicken. Here come the jets like a bat out of hell. Someone gets in our way. Someone don't feel so well. Here come the jets, little world, step aside. Better go underground, better run, better hide. We're drawing a line, so keep your noses hidden. We're hanging a sign, says visitors forbidden. And we ain't kidding. Here come the jets, and we're gonna beat every last bugging gang on the whole bugging street, on the whole ever mother loving street. Yeah.
Why not? You can't say you won't, Tony Boy, without saying why not.
Why not?
Because it's me asking Riff, womb to tomb.
Sperm to worm. Are you sure this is skywriting?
Oh, it's brilliant.
27 years the boss has had that drugstore. I want to surprise him with a new sign.
Oh, come on, Tony, this is important.
Very important. Ace Man, Rocket Man.
What's with you? 4.5 years, I live with a buddy and his family. 4.5 years, I think I'm getting to know a man's character. But buddy boy, I'm a victim of disappointment in you.
And you're suffering, little man. Why don't you pack up your gear and clear out?
Cause your ma's hot for me. No, it's cause I ain't living with my fucking uncle. Uncle, come on, uncle.
Now go play nice with the Jets.
The Jets are the greatest.
Word.
Are. You found something better?
No, but...
But what?
You won't dig it.
Try me.
Okay. Every single damn night for the last month, I wake up and I'm reaching out.
For what?
I don't know. It's right outside the window, around the corner, but it's coming.
What is?
I don't know. It's like the kick I used to get from being a jet.
Or from being buddies?
We're still buddies.
The kick comes from the people, buddy boy.
Yeah, but not from being a jet.
No. Without a gang, you're like an orphan. But with a gang, you walk in twos, threes, fours. And when your gang's the best, when you're a jet buddy boy, you're out in the sun, and you're home free home.
Riff, I've had it.
Come on, Tony, the trouble's large. The sharks, they bite hard. We need to stop them now, and we need you. Now, I've never asked the time of day from a clock, but I'm asking you, come to the dance tonight. I already told the gang that you'd be there.
What time?
10.
10 it is.
Womb to tomb.
Sperm to worm.
Hey!
I'll live to regret this.
And who knows? Maybe what you're waiting for will be twitching at the dance.
Who knows? Could be. Who knows? It's only just out of reach down the block on a beach under a tree. Making candy run down to the sky, gleaming inside, bright as a rose. Who knows? It's only just out of reach down the block on a beach under a tree. I got a feeling there's a miracle due, gonna come true, coming to me. Could it be? Yes, it could. Something's coming, something good. If I can wait. Something's coming, I don't know what it is, but it is gonna be great. With a click, with a shock, phone will jingle, door will knock. Open the latch. Something's coming, don't know when, but it's soon. Catch the moon, one-handed catch. Around the corner, or whistling down the river. Come on, deliver to me. yes it will. Something's coming, something good. If I can wait, don't want something, come on in. Don't be shy, meet a guy, pull up a chair. The air is humming, and something great is coming. Who knows? It's only just out of reach, down the block on a beach. Maybe tonight, maybe tonight, maybe
and dancing and end up kneeling.
Querida, one little inch, uno poca poca.
Bernardo made me promise.
Ay, Bernardo, 1 month have I been in this country, do I ever even touch excitement? I sew all day, I sit all night. For what did my fine brother bring me here?
To marry Chino.
When I look at Chino, nothing happens.
Well, what do you expect to happen?
I don't know, something. What happens when you look at Bernardo?
It's when I don't look that it happens.
I think I will tell Mama and Papa about you and Nardo in the balcony of the movies.
I will rip this to shreds.
No, but if you perhaps could manage to lower the neck.
Next year.
Next year I will be married to Chino and no one will care if it is down to here.
Down to where?
Down to here. I hate this dress.
Then don't wear it and don't come to the dance with us.
Don't come. Could we not dye it red at least?
No, we cannot.
White is for babies. I will be the only one there in a white.
Well.
See, it is beautiful. I love you.
Are you ready?
Come in. Is it not beautiful?
Very beautiful.
I didn't quite hear.
It's very beautiful.
Come in, Chino. Do not be afraid.
But this is a shop for ladies. Our ladies.
Nardo, it is most important that I have a wonderful time at the dancing tonight.
Why?
Because tonight is the real beginning of my new life as a young lady of America.
Tonight. We want you to make some friends here, so we're gonna have a few get-together dances.
With them?
I'll wait. You form two circles, boys on the outside, girls on the inside.
Well, where are you?
Two circles. Each boy dances with whichever girl is opposite. Okay? Okay? Two circles, kids.
Two circles, kids.
Well, it wouldn't hurt you to try.
Boy, it hoits. It hoits.
Come on, yeah. Rick.
That's it, kids. Keep the ball rolling. Round she goes, where she stops, nobody knows. All right, here we go.
Something never before was gonna happen. Had to happen. But this is...
My hands are cold. Yours too. So warm.
Yours too.
But of course, they are the same.
It's so much to believe that you're not joking me.
I have not yet learned to joke that way. I think now I never will.
Thank you.
Bernardo?
Stay away from my sister.
Sister?
Could you not see he's one of them?
No, I only saw him.
Didn't I tell you there's only one thing they want from a Puerto Rican girl?
That's a lie.
Hey, cool it, boy.
Get away.
You keep out, Chino. Don't listen to them.
She'll listen to her brother before.
Hey, if you two characters want to settle this.
Please, please, everything was going so well.
I warned you.
Don't yell at her, Nardo.
You yell at babies.
Just put ideas in the baby's head.
Just take her home, Chino.
Nardo, it is my first dance.
Please, Maria. Go, we're family.
Maria. Come, Maria.
I don't want you.
I want you, though, for a war council, Jets and Sharks, once and for all.
Pleasure's all mine.
All right, let's go outside.
I wouldn't leave my ladies here with you. I'll meet you in half an hour.
Doc's candy store, eh? And no jazz before then.
I know the rules, native boy.
Spread the word. Let's get the chicks and kick it.
Right, Daddy-O.
Tony.
It's Maria.
Oh, we'll see him at Doc's.
The most beautiful sound I ever heard. All the beautiful sounds of the world in a single word. Maria, I just met a girl named Maria, and how wonderful a sound can be. Maria, I just kissed a girl named Maria, and how wonderful a sound can be. Maria, say it loud and there's music playing. Say it soft and it's almost like praying. Maria, I'll never stop saying Maria. Maria, 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 Maria. Sanria, say it loud and there's music playing. Say it soft and it's almost like praying. Maria, I'll never stop saying Maria. The most beautiful sound I ever heard. Maria.
For a minute, then.
A minute is not enough.
For an hour.
I cannot.
Forever. Shh. Then I'm coming up.
Maria. Momentito, mama.
Shh.
Shh. It is dangerous.
I'm not one of them.
You are. But to me, you are not, just as I am one of them.
To me, you're all the beautiful things in the world.
Maruca. Si, ya vengo, papá.
Maruca.
His pet name for me.
I like him. He will like me.
No. He's like Bernardo, afraid. Imagine being afraid of you.
You see?
I see you.
See only me?
Only you, you're the only thing I'll see forever. In my eyes, in my words, and in everything I do. Nothing else but you, ever.
And there's nothing for me but Maria. Every sight that I see is Maria.
Tony, Tony.
Always you, every thought I'll ever know. Everywhere I go, you'll be.
All the world is
only you and me.
Maria?
She has a mother, also a father.
They don't know this country any better than she does.
You do not know it at all. Girls here are free to have fun. She is in America now.
But Puerto Rico is in America now.
I...
Anita, Josefina, Terestita.
It's plain Anita now.
Carmen, the Beatriz, por favor, etc., etc.
Immigrant.
Thank God you can't change your hair.
Is that possible?
In the U.S., everything is real.
Chino, how was she when you took her home?
All right, Nardo. She's only dancing.
With an American who's really a bollock.
Says the spick.
Hi.
You're not so cute.
That Tony is.
And he works.
A delivery boy.
And what are you?
An assistant.
See, and Chino makes half of what the bollock makes because the bollock is American.
Aye, here comes the whole commercial.
Hi.
The mother of Tony was born in Poland. The father still goes to night school. Tony was born in America. That makes him American. But us, foreigners?
Lies.
Cacaroches.
Well, it's true. You remember how we first were when we first came here? Did we even think of going back? No. We came ready. Eager.
With our hearts open.
Our hearts open.
You came with a bento.
Well, I'm going back in the Cadillac.
Air conditioning.
Built in bar.
Telephone.
Television.
Compatible colors.
And a king size bed. Come on.
Come on.
Well, are you or aren't you?
Well, are you or aren't you?
Well, are you?
You have your big, important war council. The council or me?
First one, then the other.
I am an American girl now. I don't wait.
You want me to be American? Vámonos, chicos, es tarde. Buenas noches, Anita, Terestita, etc., etc.
That's a very pretty name, etc.
She means well.
We have many pretty names back at home.
At home, at home. If it's so nice at home, why don't you go back there?
I would like to, just for a successful visit. Puerto Rico, you lovely islands. Tropical breezes, always the pineapples growing, always the coffee blossoms blowing.
Puerto Rico,
I see
you, ugly island, island of tropic diseases.
I am Anita.
Always the hurricanes blowing, always the population growing. Crying, and the bullets flying. I like the island Manhattan.
I know you do.
Smoke on your pipe and put that in. I like to be in America. Okay, by me in America. Everything's free in America. For a small fee in America.
City of San Juan.
I know a boat you can get on.
Bye-bye.
Hundreds of flowers in full bloom.
Hundreds of people in each room. Automobile in America. Chromium steel in America. Wire smoke wheel in America. Very big deal in America.
I love it. If you work to San Juan,
if there's a road you can drive on,
it's a free ride.
How you get all of them inside? Immigrant goes to America. Many hellos in America. Nobody knows in America. Puerto Rico's in America.
San Juan.
If there's a current to turn on,
I'll give them the washing machine.
What have they got there to keep clean?
I think this is enough.
I am a chosen America. Comfort is yours in America. Thousands of doors in America. Wall to wall floors in America.
to San Juan.
With your little shut up and get gone.
Everyone there will give big cheer.
Everyone there will have moved here.
Having a war council tonight, or ain't we?
You don't use knives. You don't even use an atomic ray gun.
Who don't?
Superman. Gee, I love him.
So married.
I ain't never gonna get married. Too noisy.
You ain't never gonna get married. Too ugly.
Pow, pow!
Cracker Jacko! Down goes a teenage husband.
Could a zip gun make you do like that?
What the hell's the matter with you?
Got caught sneaking out of the movies.
Sneaking out? What do you do that for?
I sneaked in.
The war council coming up and he goes to the movies?
And you let him be a jet.
Go walk the streets like your sister.
Listen, jailbait, hey, I licked you twice and I can do it again!
Hey, come on. Curfew, gentlemen. And lady. Yeah. Baby John, you should be home in bed.
Doc, we're having a war council here.
Who?
We're assigning our weapons for the big time rumble.
We're gonna mix with them PRs.
Weapons. You kids couldn't play basketball.
Get with it, buddy boy.
War councils.
Don't start, Doc.
Rumbles.
Doc.
Why, when I was your age,
we Why, when you was my age? When my old man was my age? When my brother was my age? You was never my age, none of you. And the sooner you creeps get hit to that, the sooner you'll dig us.
I'll dig your early graves. That's what I'll dig.
Dig, dig, dig.
Hey, what are you gonna be when you grow up?
A telephone call girl.
Riff, hey!
Are they coming?
Unwind action. Doc, Tony here?
No, Riff, it's closing time.
What do you think they're gonna ask for, Riff?
Just for my hoses, maybe? Huh?
Hey, cool it, little man.
You tell him, Daddy-o.
Chunk, chunk!
Crackle, jackle!
Whammo, bammo!
Cool.
Riff. In a tight spot, you need every man you
can
get.
Yeah, no.
An American tragedy.
Pow, pow!
Poo, poo.
All right, now, when the victims come in, you chicks, kick out.
We might, and then again, we might not. I'm not making it so much, are we though?
No, but you know, poo for you.
And you can punctuate it.
What, are we pooping around with dumb broads?
I'm dumb,
dumb. No, we ain't dumb.
Look, we got important business coming.
Making trouble for the Puerto Ricans.
They make trouble for us.
Look, he almost laughs when he says it. This making trouble is a relief for you.
This is important, Doc. We gotta stand up for the peons.
Fighting over a little piece of street is so important.
To us, it is.
To hoodlums, it is.
Don't you call me hoodlum!
Easy action. Save your steam for the rumble.
He don't want what we want, so he calls us a hoodlum.
I wear a jacket like my buddies, so my teacher calls me a hoodlum.
I swear, the next creep who calls me a hoodlum—
You'll laugh! Yeah. Now you all better dig this and dig it the most. No matter who or what's eating at you, you show it, buddy boys, and you're dead. You're digging a hole in yourself for them to shove a red-hot umbrella in and open it. Wide. You wanna live? You play it cool.
I wanna get even.
Get cool.
I wanna bust.
Bust cool.
I wanna go.
Go cool. Boy, boy, crazy boy, get cool, boy. Got a rocket in your pocket, keep coolie cool, boy.
worry, don't get hot, 'cause man, you've got some hard times ahead. Take it slow, and daddy-o, you can live it up and die in bed. Boy, boy, crazy boy, stay loose, boy. Breeze it, buzz it, easy does it. Turn off the juice, boy. Go mad, yo, but not like a yo-yo. School boy, just play it cool, boy. Real cool. Easy action. Ha! Easy. Cool it, baby John. Set him up, Doc. Coke's all around.
Let's get down to business.
Bernardo hasn't learned the pleasures of a gracious living.
Cut. I don't like you either.
Kick it, Doc.
Boys, couldn't you maybe
kick it? Now we challenge you to rumble, all out, once and for all. Except?
What else?
Well, whatever terms you call it, buddy boy, you crossed the line once too often.
You started it.
Hey, who jumped day wrap this afternoon?
Who jumped me the first day I moved here?
Who asked you to move here?
Who asked you?
Move where you're wanted.
Back where you came from.
Spix!
Mix.
We accept.
Time?
Tomorrow.
Place?
The park.
The river.
Under the highway.
Weapons?
Hey, Doc.
Weapons?
Weapons?
You call.
Your challenge.
Are you afraid to call?
Sticks.
Rocks.
Poles.
Cans.
Bricks.
Bats.
Clubs.
Chains.
Bottles, knives, guns. What a coop full of chickens.
Who are you calling chicken?
Every dog knows his own.
I'm calling all you chicken. The big tough buddy boys have to throw bricks. Afraid to get close in. Afraid to slug it out. Afraid to use plain skin.
Not even garbage?
That's not a rumble.
Who says?
He said call weapons.
A rumble can be clinched with a fair fight, if you have the guts to risk that. Best man from each gang.
I'd enjoy that risk. All right, fair fight.
What?
No!
Hey, the commandos say yes or no. Fair fight.
2 minutes would be like fish after skinning.
All right, so now your best man fights our best man, and we get to pick him.
Wait, but I thought...
Hey, you shook him, Bernardo.
I shook him, yeah.
Bernardo. If you want to change your mind, maybe we could all get together, have a little tea party.
Good evening, Lieutenant Schrank. I have no mind. I'm the village idiot.
I always make a rule of smoke in the can. What else is wrong with how it breathes in it? Air ref? Clear out spics. Sure, it's a free country, and I ain't got the right. But it's a country with laws, and I can find the right. I got the badge, you got the skin. It's tough all over. Beat it. From there I go? Sure. Say, where's the rumble gonna be? I'll look. I know regular Americans don't rub with the gold teeth otherwise. The river? The park? I'm for you. I want this beat cleaned up, and you can do it for me. I'll even lend a hand if it gets rough. Where are you gonna rumble? The playground? Sweeney's lot? Y'all think I'm a lousy stool pigeon? Where are you gonna rumble? Come on, where's it gonna be? Get smart, you stupid hoodlums. I ought to fine you for littering the streets. You ought to be taken down to the station house, have your skull smashed to a pulp. You and the tin horn immigrant scum you come from. Has your old man DT's Arab? Has the action on your mother's mattress action?
Hey, hey, hey!
Let him go, buddy boy.
Come
go.
Come on.
I'll find out where you're gonna rumble. But be sure to finish each other off, because if you don't, I will.
Where's my jacket?
Well, you try to keep your thumbs in line and see what it does to you.
Wouldn't give me a mouth like hers.
Forget her. From here on in, everything goes my way.
You really think it's gonna be a fair fight?
Yeah.
What have you been taking tonight?
A trip to the moon. And I'll tell you a secret. There ain't a man that's up there, Doc. It's a girl. A lady. Buenas noches, senor.
Buenas noches? So that's why you made it a fair fight? Tony, things aren't tough enough?
Tough? Doc, I'm in love.
How do you know that?
Because there isn't any way I could feel.
And you're not frightened?
Should I be?
Why? I'm frightened enough for the both of you.
That old beggar Bruja has gone.
Brava.
The day is over, the jail is open. Home we go.
You go, querida, I will lock up.
Finish tomorrow, come.
But I am in no hurry.
I am. I'm going to take a bubble bath all during supper. Black orchid.
You will not eat?
After the rumble, with Nardo.
That rumble, why must they have it?
Too much feeling. That's how they get rid of it.
Get rid of what?
Too much feeling, and after a brother, after a fight, that brother of yours is so healthy. Definitely black orchid.
Buenas noches.
You go, querida. I'll lock up. Too early for noches. Buenas tardes.
Gracias. Buenas tardes.
You just came to deliver aspirin?
You'll need it.
We're out of the world.
You're out of your heads.
We're 12 feet in the air.
Yes, Anita can see that. You will not tell?
Tell what? How can I see what's happening 12 feet over my head? You better be home in 15 minutes.
Don't worry, she likes us.
But she is worried.
She's foolish. We're untouchable, we're in the air, we have magic.
Yes, but magic is also evil black. Are you going to that rumble?
No.
Yes.
Why?
You must go and stop it.
I have stopped it. It's only a fist fight. Nardo won't get-
No fight is good for us.
Everything is good for us, and we are good for
Listen
everything.
Listen and hear me. You must go and stop it.
Then I will.
Can you?
You don't want even a fist fight? There'll be no fight.
I believe you. You do have magic.
But of course, I have you. Get dressed. I'm gonna come by for you tonight.
You cannot come by. My mama.
Then I'll take you to my house.
Your mama.
She'll come running from the kitchen to greet you. She lives in the kitchen.
Dressed so elegant?
I told her you were coming. She'll look at you and try not to smile. And she will say, skinny, but pretty.
She is plump, no doubt.
Fat.
I take after my mama. Delicate boned. Not in front of mama. Papa would look great in this. Mama will make him ask about your prospects if you go to church. But Papa, he might like you.
May I have your daughter's hand?
He says yes.
Gracias.
Your mama?
I'm afraid to ask.
Tell her she's not getting a daughter, she's getting rid of a son.
She says yes.
She has good taste.
Maid of honor?
That color is bad for Anita.
Best man?
That is my papa.
Sorry, papa. Here we go, Riff. Womb to tomb.
See, Anita? I told you there was nothing to worry about.
I, Anton, take thee, Maria.
I, Maria, take thee, Anton.
To love and to honor.
To hold and to keep.
For richer and for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
From each sun to each moon.
From tomorrow to tomorrow.
From now to forever.
Till death do us part.
With this ring I thee wed.
With this ring I thee wed.
Make of our hands one hand. Make of our hearts one heart. Make of our vows one last vow. Even death won't part us now.
Where they are today.
like hours. The hours go so slowly, and still the sky is bright. Oh, moon, grow bright, and make this endless day, endless night.
There tonight, when Diesel wins it fair and square tonight, the Puerto Rican punkle go down, and when he's hollered uncle, we'll tear up the town. So can I count on you, boy?
All right.
We're gonna have us a ball.
All right.
Womb to tomb,
sperm to worm.
I'll see you there about 8
tonight.
We're gonna jazz it tonight.
Center and shake hands.
For what?
Well, that's how it's done, buddy boy.
More gracious living. Look, I don't go for any of that pretend crap you go for in this country. Every single one of you hates every one of us, and we hate you right back. I don't drink with anybody I hate, and I don't shake with anybody I hate. Let's get at it.
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
Come on, you got it. Let's go. Let's go.
Hold it.
Tony. Come on, get with the gang.
No.
What are you doing?
Maybe he's found the guts to fight his own battles.
It doesn't take guts if you have a battle. But we don't have one, Nardo.
It's Bird Nardo!
Hey, the deal was a fair fight between you and Diesel. Get with the gang.
I'll give you a battle, Kid Nando.
You've got one.
I'll take Pretty Boy on as a warm-up. Afraid Pretty Boy, afraid chicken, afraid gutless!
Cut that.
I don't want to, Bernardo.
I'm sure.
You've got it wrong.
Are you chicken?
You won't understand.
What'd you say? Chicken?
Get him, Tony!
He is chicken!
Tony!
Get him!
Bernardo, don't!
Don't what, pretty little chicken?
Tony, don't just stand there!
You yellow-bellied chicken!
Tony!
Murder him! Kill him!
Don't push me!
Come on, you yellow-bellied Polack batter!
Cut it, Tony!
Let go of me!
Hey, cut me
up! Riff, don't!
Hold him!
Thank you.
happening tomorrow.
This is my last night as a blonde.
No loss.
Again, a fortune teller told Baby Dyke Lady was coming into his life.
So that's why he's not taking you out after the rumble.
There's not going to be a rumble.
Another fortune teller.
Where's Chino escorting you after the rumble? That is not going to be a rumble.
Chino is escorting me no place.
She is just loving up for us. Gracias, querida.
No, not for you. Can I tell you a secret?
I'm hot for secrets.
Tonight is my wedding night.
The poor thing's out of her mind.
She might be at that. She looks somehow different.
I do.
And I think she is up to something tonight.
I am.
I do, I am. What is going on with you?
I feel pretty, oh so pretty. I feel pretty and witty and bright. And I pity any girl who isn't me tonight. I feel charming, oh so charming. It's alarming how charming I feel. And so pretty that I hardly can believe I'm real. See the pretty girl in that mirror there. Who can that attractive girl be? Such a pretty face, such a pretty dress, such a pretty smile, such a pretty me. I feel stunning and entrancing. Feel like running and dancing for joy. For I'm loved by a pretty, wonderful boy.
In love, she's merely insane. It must be the heat
or some rare disease,
or too much to eat,
or maybe it's fleas.
Keep away from her, San Francino. This is not the Mario we know. Modest and pure, polite and refined, well bred and mature.
Oh, so pretty that the city should give me its key. A committee should be organized to honor me.
La 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 la.
I feel dizzy, I feel sunny, I feel fizzy and funny and fine and so pretty. Miss America can just resign.
La 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 la.
See the pretty girl in that mirror there.
What mirror? Where?
Who can that attractive girl be?
Which what? Where?
Such a pretty face, such a pretty dress, such a pretty smile, such a pretty me.
Such a pretty me.
I feel stunning.
Stunning.
And entrancing.
And enchanting.
Feel like running and dancing for joy.
For I'm loved by a pretty wonderful boy.
Maria!
It's Chino!
The happy bridegroom!
Maria!
Please.
Yes, little bard, we're going.
They have a quaint old-fashioned custom in this country. Maria, they get married here before the wedding night.
Maria!
I'm in here. I was just getting ready to...
Where are your parents?
At the store. If I had known you were... You've been fighting, Chino.
Yes. I'm sorry.
That is not like you.
No.
Why, Chino?
I don't know why it happened so fast.
You must wash up.
Maria.
You can go in there.
In a minute. Maria, at the rumble.
There was no rumble.
There was.
Tell me.
It's bad.
Very bad?
You see...
It'll be easier if you say it very fast.
There was a fight, and somehow a knife and Nardo and someone and...
Tony, what happened to Tony? Chino, tell me, is Tony all right?
He killed your brother!
You're lying! Chino, you're lying! No, please make it not be true! Please have it happen to me! Just not Tony, please, please, please. Killer, 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 killer!
I tried to stop it. I did try. I don't know how it went wrong. I didn't mean to hurt him. I didn't want to. I didn't know I had. But Riff was like my brother. So when Bernardo killed him, Nardo didn't mean to do it either. I know he didn't. I didn't come to tell you, just so I can go to the police.
No.
It's easy now.
No.
Whatever you want, I'll do.
Stay with me.
I love you so much.
Tighter.
We'll be all right, I know it. We're really together now.
But it's not us, it's everything around us.
Then we'll find some place where nothing can get to us. Not anyone, not anything.
They get you yet?
No, you?
Hell no.
Did you get a look at him?
Look at who?
You know, at the Rumble. Riff and Bernardo.
I wish it was yesterday.
What do you say we run away?
What's the matter? You scared?
Yeah.
You cut it out, you hear? You're only making me scared, and that scares me. Last thing ever is to let a cop know you're scared, or anything.
Hey, you two!
Play it big with the baby blues.
Okay.
Big, not scared. Big.
Yeah, you.
Why isn't Officer Krupke?
Top of the evening, Officer Krupke.
I'll crack the top of your skulls if you punks don't stop when I whistle.
Well, we stopped the very moment we heard.
We got 20/20 hearing.
You want to get hauled down to the station house?
Indeed not, sir.
I'll make a little deal. I know you was rumbling under the highway.
We was at the playground, sir.
We like the playground. It keeps us deprived children off the foul streets.
It gives us comradeship.
And a pleasant pastime. And born like we was on the hot pavements.
Okay, wise apples. Down to the station house.
Which way?
This way. Look. Look at that brass ass run.
I hope it breaks it.
Get the lead out, fat boy!
Jesus Christ.
Easy, Tinkerbell. He'll come back and drag us all down the station house.
I already been.
We both already been.
What happened?
A big fat nut.
How come?
Cops believe everything they read in the papers.
To them, we ain't human, no. We're cruddy juvenile delinquents. So that's what we give them. Me, Officer Krupke.
Yes! Give me one good reason for not tracking you down the station house, you punk!
Dear kindly Sergeant Krupke, you gotta understand, it's just our bringing up key that gets us out of hand. Our mothers all are junkies, our fathers all are drunks. Golly Moses, naturally with punks, gee!
Officer Krupke, we're very upset. We never had the luck that every child ought to get. We ain't no delinquents, we're misunderstood. Deep down inside us, there is good.
There is good.
There is good. There is good. There is untapped good. Like the side of us as long as good.
That's such a good story.
Let me tell it to the world.
Jump down to the judge.
Kindly judge your honor, my parents treat me rough. With all their marijuana, they won't give me a puff. They didn't wanna have me, but somehow I was had. Leaping lizards, that's why I'm so bad.
Right, Officer Krupke, you're really a square. This boy don't need a judge, he needs an analyst care. It's just his neurosis that ought to be curbed. He's psychologically disturbed.
I'm disturbed.
Disturbed, we're disturbed.
We're the most disturbed. This kind of
Hear ye, hear ye. In the opinion of this court, this child is depraved on the account that he ain't had a normal home.
Hey, I'm depraved on account of I'm deprived.
So take him to the head shrinker.
My father is a bastard. My mom's an SOB. My grandpa's always plastered. My grandma pushes tea. My sister wears a mustache. My brother wears a dress. Goodness gracious, that's why I'm a mess.
Yes, Officer Krupke, you're really a slob. This boy don't need a doctor, just a good honest job. Society's played him a terrible trick. And sociologically, he's sick.
I am sick?
We are sick, we are sick, we are sick, sick, sick. Sociologically sick.
In my opinion, this child don't need to have his head shrunk at all. Juvenile delinquency is purely a social disease.
Hey, I got a social disease.
So take it to a social worker.
Kindly social worker, they say go earn some dough. Like be a soda jerker, which means I be a schmo. It's not I'm antisocial, I'm only anti-work. Glory asking, that's why I'm a jerk.
This boy don't need a job, he needs a year in the pen. It ain't just a question of misunderstood. Deep down inside him, he's no good.
I'm no good.
What?
We're no good, we're no good, we're no earthly good. Like the side of us is just as good.
Oh. Wow,
crazy.
The trouble is he drinks.
The trouble is he's crazy.
The trouble is he stinks.
The trouble is he's growing.
The trouble is he's grown.
Grumpy, we've got troubles of our own. The officer Grumpy, we're down on our knees. Cause no one likes a fellow with a social disease. The officer Grumpy, what are we to do? Officer Grumpy, crop you!
Honey boys!
Go wear a skirt.
I got scabby knees. Listen, I want you to listen.
Look, you gotta let those PRs know we're on top. Get out of here.
Jeez, Action. Ain't we had enough?
What a bunch of old man Rivers. They don't know nothing, and they don't say nothing.
The question ain't whether we had enough.
The question is, where's Tony, and what party's looking for him?
What do you know?
I know I gotta get a skirt.
Come on, anybody, tell me.
What's that freak now?
I figured someone ought to infiltrate PR territory and spy around. Very big with challenge, you know? I can slip in and out of them, like way through a fence.
Boy, is she ever making the most of this.
You bet your fat A I am.
Come on. What'd you hear?
I heard Chino's telling the shark something about Tony and Bernardo's sister. And then Chino said, if it's the last thing I do, I'm gonna get Tony.
What I tell you, those PRs, they won't stop.
Easy, Ash.
It's bad enough now.
Yeah.
Are you, whoa. Are you forgetting? Tony came through for us Jets. And now we gotta find him and protect him from Chino.
Right.
Snowboy, get down to the river. A-Rab, get over the docks. Diesel.
I'll take the park and the back alley.
Good boy.
What about me?
You? You go out and find the girls, send them out as liaison, so we know who's found Tony where.
Right.
Hey. You did good, buddy boy.
Thanks, Daddy-O.
Maria, why are you locked in?
I didn't know it was locked.
Come to the door, I need you.
No, you are afraid too.
Doc will help. I'll get money from him.
At Doc's, yes.
Meet me at his drugstore.
At Doc's.
Okay. Hurry.
Coming, Anita. Did you see Chino? He was here before, but he left so angry that I think maybe he... All right, now you know.
And you still don't know? Tony is one of them.
A boy like that will kill your brother. Forget that boy and find another. One of your own kind, stick to your own kind. A boy like that will give you sorrow. You'll meet another boy tomorrow. One of your own kind, stick to your own kind. A boy who kills cannot love. A boy who kills has no heart. But he's a boy who gets your love and gets your heart. That is smart, Maria, that is smart. A boy like that wants one thing only, and when he's done, he'll leave you lonely. He'll murder your love, he murdered mine. Just wait and see, just wait, Maria, just wait and see.
No, Anita, no, Anita, no. It isn't true, not for me.
to know. You should know better. You were in love, or so you said. You should know better. I have a love, and it's all that I have. Right or wrong, what else can I do? I love him, I'm his, and everything he is, I am too. I have a love, and it's all that I need. Right or wrong, and he needs me too.
For Tony.
If he hurts him, if he touches him, I swear to you.
You do what Tony did to Bernardo?
I love Tony.
I know. I love Bernardo.
Sorry to disturb you. Guess you're already disturbed enough.
Yes. You'll excuse me. I must go to my brother.
There's just a couple of questions.
Afterwards, please, later.
It'll only take a minute.
Couldn't it wait until...
No. You had to dance at the gym last night.
Yes.
Your brother got into a heavy argument because you danced with the wrong boy.
Oh?
Who was that boy?
Anita, my head is worse. Will you go to the drugstore and tell them what I need? How long will I be?
As long as it takes.
Tell them I'll pick it up myself. Now you were asking?
I didn't ask, I told you. Your brother got into a heavy argument last night with a boy. Who was that boy?
Another from my country.
And his name?
Jose.
Where's Tony?
Down the cellar with Doc.
Tell him about Chino.
Doc said I'll tell him.
What's he hiding in the cell for?
Well, maybe he can't run as fast as you.
Cut the frabby jabber.
Yeah, the cops will get hit if Chino in the piazza though.
Right. Grab some reading matter. Play the juke. Few you get outside, if you see Chino or any of those PRs, I want you to shake him up a little.
I like to see Doc.
He ain't here.
Where is he?
He's at the bank. There was an error in his favor.
The banks are closed tonight. Where is he?
You know how skinny Doc is. He slipped right through the night deposit slot.
And got stuck half the year.
Which indicates there's no telling when he'll be back. Buenos noches, senorita.
Where are you going?
Downstairs to see Doc.
Didn't I tell you he ain't here?
I like to see for myself.
Please.
Poor Favor.
Will you let me pass?
She's too dark to pass.
Please don't.
Poor Favor.
No comprende.
Gracias.
De nada.
Ay, mambo, ay!
Listen, you.
We're listening.
I've got to give a friend of yours a message. I've got to tell Tony that.
He ain't here.
I know he is.
Who says?
Who's the message from?
Never mind.
Couldn't be from Chino, could it?
I want to stop Chino. I want to help.
Bernardo's girl wants to help.
Hey. Even a greaseball's got feelings now.
But she wants to help get Tony.
No.
Not much, Bernardo's tramp.
Bernardo's pig.
You lying.
Don't do that.
Gold tooth. Pierced ear.
Garlic mouth.
Spick.
Lion spick.
Come on, baby.
What have you been doing now?
Bernardo was right. If one of you lying in the street, we can't walk by and spit on you.
Don't let her go.
She'll tell Chino.
Let go. I've got a message for your American buddy. Tell the murderer and he's never gonna meet him. Chino found out and shot her.
To get it through to you. When you stop, you make this world lousy.
That's the way we found it, Doc.
Get out of here!
Make a big sale?
No.
Thanks. I'll pay you back when I can.
Forget that.
I won't. I couldn't. Doc, do you know what we're gonna do when we get to the country, Marie and me? We're gonna have kids. And we're gonna name all after you, even the girls. Then when you come to visit,
wake up! Is that what it takes to get it through to you? Do what you all do, just bust like a hot water pipe?
Doc, what's gotten-
Why? You live like there's war on. Why do you kill?
I told you how it happened, Doc. Maria understands. Why can't you?
I never had a Maria.
I have. And I'll tell you a secret. Even if it only lasts from one night to the next, it's worth the world.
That's all it did last.
What?
That was no customer upstairs just now. That was Anita. Maria's dead. Chino found out about you and her. He shot her. Tony.
No.
Tony.
No. Chino. Chino, come and get me too, Chino. Chino, come and get me too.
Tony.
Who's that?
Me, anybody's.
Get out of here, Chino.
What are you doing, Tony?
I said get out of here. Chino, come get me, damn you.
Look, maybe if you and me just.
I'm not playing anymore. Why can't any of you get that?
But the gang.
You're a girl. Be a girl. Beat it. Chino,
sorry.
I'm calling for you. It's clear now. There's nobody else but me. Come on, I'm waiting here. I want you to kill me. Please, come on, I'm waiting. Chino. Maria.
Tony.
Thank you. I didn't believe hard enough.
Loving is enough.
Not here. They won't let us be.
Then we'll get away.
Yes, we can. We will. Hold my hand, we're halfway there. Hold my hand, and I'll take you there.
Somehow, someday.
Stay back!
How do you fire this gun, Chino? Just by pulling this little trigger? How many bullets are left, Chino? Enough for you and you, all of you? We all killed him, and my brother and Riff. I can kill now because I hate now. How many can I kill, Chino? How many? And still have one bullet left for me. Don't touch him! Teodoro, Anton.
Thank you.